अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम, न्यूटन्स फर्स्ट सेकंड एंड थर्ड लॉ ऑफ मोशन, लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम। नाउ व्हाट इज मोमेंटम? द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ मोमेंटम इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू द अप्लाइड फोर्स एंड द चेंज ऑफ मोमेंटम ऑकर्स इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ फोर्स। And momentum is denoted by capital letter P, and it is nothing but the product of mass and velocity of the object. Take out page number 16 of your textbook. Solve example number 1. Mass of the cannon is 500 kg and it recoils with a speed of 0.25 meter per second. What is the momentum of the cannon? It is given that mass of the cannon is equal to 500 kg. Mass is equal to 500 kg and recoil speed is equal to 0.25 meter per second. Now we have to find out momentum. As we know that momentum is the product of mass and velocity. Here my mass is 500 kg and its velocity is 0.25 meter per second. After multiplication we get 125 kilogram meter per second. The value of momentum is 125 kilogram meter per second. Now solve example 2. Here there are two objects in the question. Therefore, we take mass of the first object as m1 and mass of the second object as m2. Initial velocity of first object as u1 and initial velocity of second object as u2. Final velocity of first object as v1 and final velocity of the second object as v2. Now look at the question. Two balls have masses of 50 grams and 100 grams. Therefore, mass of the first ball M1 is equal to 50 grams. After converting it into kg, kilogram, we get here 0.05 kilogram. Mass of the second ball, that is M2, is equal to 100 gram. This means that 0.1 kilogram. Initial velocity of the first ball U1 is equal to 3 meter per second. Initial velocity of the second ball, that is U2, is equal to 1.5 meter per second. Final velocity of the first ball, V1, is equal to 2.5 meter per second. And final velocity of the second ball we have to find this quantity V2. According to law of conservation of momentum, total initial momentum is equal to total final momentum. Therefore, m1 u1 plus m2 u2, this means that total initial momentum is equal to total final momentum. M1 V1 plus M2 V2. Now substituting the values, M1 is 0.05 kg multiplied by 3 plus M2 0.1 multiplied by 0.1 kg multiplied by 1.5 is equal to 0.05, the value of M1 multiplied by 2.5 plus 0.1, the value of M2 multiplied by V2. 5 3s are 15, and this decimal point comes after 2 digit. The multiplication of this is equal to 0.15 plus 15 1s are 15, 0.15 is equal to 25 5s are 125, and decimal point from the right hand side comes after 3 digits, that is 0.125 plus 0.1 into V2. Now addition of this quantity is equal to 0.3 is equal to 0.125 plus 0.1 V2. 0.1 V2 is equal to 0.3 minus 0.125. 0.V2 is equal to 0.175 . Therefore this V2 is equal to 0.175 divided by 0.1, and it is equal to 1.75 meter per second. This is the final velocity of the other ball after collision. Note these 2 solved examples in your notebook. This is your homework for today. So meet you in the next class. Thank you.